Hello everyone, this is Dr. Rajaram, Consultant Endodontist and Restorative Dentist from Aesthetica Veda, Koramangala. One of the most common dental issues faced by patients across the world is missing teeth, and there are various options to replace these missing teeth. They are dental implants, bridges and dentures. Now let's compare these three treatment options to find out which one is the best suited for patients. Going on to dental implants. They are sturdy materials that provide long-term durability. Dental implants are the most suitable treatment options for replacing the missing teeth, as they provide the most natural look and can mimic the tooth structure as it is. In this process, we place a titanium screw inside the bone to support the processes that we place inside your oral cavity. It requires minimal handling and maintenance and can provide long-term results for long periods of time. Dental implants are a slightly more expensive option when compared to your other treatment options, and which would require a longer period of time, as it would require a small healing period before which the final restoration can be placed. The second most suitable option for replacement of missing teeth would be your bridges. In bridges, we involve connecting two different teeth that are present on either sides of your missing teeth in order to support a process that is going to be present in the center. The support will be taken from two teeth present in the front and the back in order to help this teeth that is going to be replaced in chewing as well as in function. Although bridges are less invasive when compared to implants, they do require alteration of the adjacent teeth, and these bridges are fixed solutions that are permanent, as they will be cemented onto the tooth structure which cannot be later removed by the patients. The third treatment option for replacement of these missing teeth would be your dentures. There are two different types of dentures, which are removable partial dentures and removable complete dentures. In patients with completely missing tooth, the removable complete dentures are advised, where the patients in only one or few tooth are missing, the removable partial dentures are advised. They can be removed and placed back inside the oral cavity as and when the patient requires, and they are generally advised to be removed in the night when the patients are sleeping. Although the dentures are highly affordable, it is found that the use of dentures could cause impediments during speech and while eating, and in some cases. They require regular visits for maintenance and also for corrections to ensure patients' comfort over a long period of time.